Yo.
From the WF5 to the 876.
You? Dunstan.
Vidi man, we're black and silver when we stepping in. Hoes got on my number, said I call her when I'm checking in. She said I drive a fancy jet, I thought I'm ballin'. And a couple diamonds on my earlobe, I had a press for the presses. Bitches sent a couple thousand at the pinning industries. Be getting risky, full of convos on the move again. I learned to tip, I'm dodging hoes out on the street. She better pick her up my feet, I paid her last so she could post them. Winning $50,000 on the road again. I saw she tagged me on her Insta, we can go again. Bitch, what we doing? She like, who is you? She said she paid the 55 for a Prada suit. When I'm fit, I'm feeling clean.
How many burgers and fries did we eat on takeaway nights? How many miles did we burn just to see a little of the world? How many times did we say we'll forever be this way? How many days that we spend wishing we would never have to end? We weren't perfect for each other, but we were running away from another love. Couldn't get enough, did everything we dreamed of. In 2016, in Seattle, I hope you know that I'm thankful for all we did and all we tried to do. Sometimes I still dream of you on some evenings. Crack a smile when my heart's bleeding on the floor.
So hi guys, we are heading home early, but we have to check to na survey kwanza before we start running. Okay. So let's go. So in case of anything, we are ready. Kamara na heels zake amefunga na nyuma, so anaweza kimbia nazo bado. Je, kwa zile heels zenye unavaa?
Wapi?
Oh, nini tear gas? If you've never seen a tear gas. Tear gas.
Kulipoteza moyo
hatari. Sometimes I still dream of you. Some evenings I still feel a crack smile when my heart's bleeding on the floor. This place was over for code, and the driver flipped me off like that was my fault. Today it may not be my day, but alright. I was left by taking shortcuts while I wonder, will I ever meet the Eiffel Tower? Today it may not be my day, but alright. Every day, same old thing, yeah, go ahead. Roll up sleeves, don't hesitate. Take a stand, cause got a feeling I'ma get it right this time. Then here goes another shot, and as usual, right here, all I got. Almost there, but out of touch, me and girl, like we're like friends forever. Fall, jeopardizing, waiting on the scholarship. Today may not be the day, it's alright. Alright, calling nature forces up in sci-fi. Got my fingers crossed to find a perfect rhyme line. Today may not be the day, it's alright. Oh, every day, same old thing, yeah. Go ahead, roll up sleeves, oh. Take a stand, cause got a feeling I'ma get it right this time. Then here goes another shot, and I choose your life. You're all I got. Almost there, but out of touch.
I just got home. And tell me why. Nimetembea kutoka town by the way. Mimi hakuna kitu inanikasirishanga kama mtu ananiita sweetheart kwa barabara. Do we know each other? For you to be calling me like that. Honest. Afadhali tu uniite auntie. Lakini si sweetheart. Who is your sweetheart? Honestly guys, men should learn manners. Anyways, I'm headed home. I think. So guys, a lot of people are rioting in town. And then me and my colleagues tuliko tuna rush because you know what, no matter how much people say they like maandamano. If you are in the middle of that, tear gas inafanya hata uwezi breathe. Huh? Tear gas is the worst. So guys, mimi naogopa ngani kisikia tu pikipiki na mtu wa bike. Naogopa tu anaweza pita na kitu yangu na simu yangu. Guys, I'm so glad nimefika home. Leo nimesneeze because of tear gas. But we are home. We thank God. Yeah, guys. I'll see you. Feet on the floor and up in the clouds. We weren't perfect for each other, but we were running away from another love. Couldn't get enough. Did everything we dreamed of in 2016 in Seattle. I hope you know that I'm thankful for all we did and all we tried to do. Sometimes I still dream of you in some evenings. I still feel it. I crack a smile when my heart's bleeding on the floor. I guess you cleaned out my drawer, 'cause we don't talk anymore. So guys, I just got home and tell me why there's no Wi-Fi. Make it make sense. And for those who don't know, I charge people like my neighbors 30 bob per day to use my Wi-Fi. So that's money in my pocket. So if there's no Wi-Fi, that means no money in my pocket. Like be for real. Anyways, I'm gonna talk a job. I'm eating orenge, for those who call it orenge. Yeah guys, I don't want this to ruin my day. So yeah guys, that's it. In life ni kujituma, and because nowadays I go to work, najaribu at least nipate 1-2 like from the side things that I'm asking God mlango ifunguke. Now when there's no Wi-Fi, I get irritated because that means there's no money in my pocket. I understand. So the Wi-Fi guy has told me that anaishughulikia, so I shouldn't stress about that. So I don't want to stress about it. So yeah guys, nataka kushuka matuta and then ni change, and then sijui ni change ama niende nioge ndo ni change. Oh, adulting, no joke. Anyway guys, see you tomorrow. I'm sorry I never told you. I'm sorry that I never came clean. I didn't want to hurt anyone, but in the end I only hurt me. If I could go back in time, I'd tell you everything I hope and make it right. But would it even be right? Would you still be in my life? 'Cause you are all I've been thinking about. And I know that you're away when you come home, can I let it out? Would it push you away? I'm sorry that it's only now, 'cause I finally found the words to let you know just how. Morning guys, today's on Wednesday. I want to get ready for work. I'll talk to you guys after, because today I'm late. This is a picture of my mom, for those who are wondering. So let's get ready for work. I'll talk to you guys. Time limitation change. Yesterday I managed to do 2 braids, 2 lines. For this, we don't know. So nimefanya lines mbili. Ndo nisishuke matuta. Everyone knows it's so hard. Tusema every morning unaamka ati msasa unachana nywele. It's very hard. So nikaamua kushuka lines and this is how my hair looks. Yeah guys, let me get ready. Here we go. You are all I've been thinking about. morning, guys. Hey. I was listening to a song today that was saying it just takes a little bit of faith to move mountains. So I can just imagine. Me, I feel like faith got me here because I'd have a lot of things to say that are against me. But because I believe that better things are coming, I'm not even really worried about it, guys. Everything is going to work out for my good. Imagine that. Everything is going to work out for your good. No matter where you are, no matter which position you are in life, God is preparing you for better things in life. So I don't feel like I have to worry about anything because things are always in alignment. So yeah, guys, let's go to work. I'm so happy today. I just hope nikifika job akutakuwa na bad vibes, you understand? Yeah, nimeona hata kuna jam. So today tunaenda job. All I've been thinking about, and I know that you're away. When you come home, can I let it out? Or would it push you away? I'm sorry that it's only now I finally found the words to let you know just how you are. All I've been thinking about, and I hope it's not too late. Wengine hapa si waandamanaji. Omar Jamili. Mifiele. Si uongo itaibiwa. Wengine ni waizi. Si wote wamekuja hapa. Did everything we dreamed of in 2016 in Seattle.
Deadly, but if you want to come to me, you can be.
Ufungi. Ruta, let's go! Tukikimbia tuko hajarudi. Hajarudi. Hapana. Wameenda lunch break. Nadhani wameenda. Kwani hizo nini? Nini zimewekwa pale? Nini zimewekwa pale?
Nini?
Kwanza wacheza.
Jump.
hivi ama tunaenda hivi. Aki yetu.
Where do we have runners? Kipchoge's in our family.
Hey.
nigeshanga kipchoge.
Sioni mtu wako juu na yelo.
Oh,
pale?
Yeah.
Tani onyesho watu wa YouTube. Sijiko hata muona.
Kwa jaribu kubala, hata wamesimama. Nende hako mchika.
Chonda hivi.
Chonda hivi. Kuna ungini hati.
Chonda hivi. Kwa geti ya nyuma. Murife. Wait. Kamar. Ako?
Alikuwa pale.
Tuende kwa ofisi kwanza turudi.
Alikuwa pale.
Nani amefanya
nini?
Come tuende. There is a mask lakini that is how to buy.
How much?
Hata sijui.
I'm
wavy.
Mask ni ngapi?
Unaweza chukua.
Oh, asante.
Chukua. Nichukua pia nini?
11.
Thank you. 11. So ni how much? 220. Asante.
Asante.
Thank you.
So nipeleke nitume hiyo message tuende. At least ukimbia na mtu sana ni fun. Imagine kauko peke yako. So guys, nimetoka job. Sasa tumekuja round 2, round 3, round 4 actually. Sasa leo ni kuandamana. Ruto rejects. Sasa sidhani Jezi wanasikia nini wanasema ngoza tena. Leo watu wakikimbia wakivie uniform ni mtu asiangushe mwenzake. Mtu mmoja akianguka, watu wote wako nyuma wataanguka.
Hadi afadhali ustop.
Ndani. Hapo ndio kushandani. Wewe! 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 W unatoa stress zako, unakimbia, nasema ukimbia ni siku gani? Chepa nakimbia na niacha nyuma.
Chepa naenda kama
mshani. Mbona unacheza na wao?
Vizuri. Ile ilikuwa Trisex. Sasa tutarudi wapi juu kazi imefungwa? Unajua watu mbona siwajui?
Acheni.
Mwenye kuna leta zake.
Cheza chini. Check the finance bill just hope everything is going to be fine.
sema unatulilia hawataki ku hawataki ku activate in our activities. Mtu alikuwa anataka kusalimia. Bede katia gas kako. Ndio ukifika kwa nyumba leo ni kujiachilia tu, ile kunduru umepiga na kukimbia umekimbia. Watu wanakimbia saidi ingine.
Maungu ya kitawala.
Nasa ni kutumia mani.
Kula machuchi.
Unasikia? Na hiyo tear gas ni tamu aje? Tear gas.
Yoza na kapu.
Wow, 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 wow.
Mbata wosha hape. Yako ni.
Bangi wengine wanavuta tia gas. Nani atashinda? Tia gas ni kali bwana. Si ndio?
Hey.
Hiyo tia gas ni kali, lakini nimevaa mask. Mali tunaenda. Wanaenda home na inja ya kwenda hivi. Wanapita gani? Hivi. So guys, I just got home. I'm so glad. Nimefika vizuri. Yeah guys, I couldn't vlog on the downside of town kwa sababu sasa huko kulikuwa sasa kumeharibika kabisa. Huko ni wewe na miguu zako. Only your legs can save you, but still reject the finance bill. So what I want us to do, I'm headed home. So twendeni. We weren't perfect for each other, but we were running away from
from another love, couldn't get enough. Did everything we dreamed of in 2016 in Seattle. I hope you know that I'm thankful for all we did and all we tried to do. Sometimes I still dream of you.